the uncreative people take away from creativity and the creative ones at Madden Curve. They say there's no defensive tackle A-gaps. Wrong. They say there's no such thing as a nano. Wrong. They say everything is zoomed in. Wrong. Does this look like it's zoomed in? Wrong. Here it is. Defensive tackle A-gap from 4-3 under. I'm just going to sub in Tack McKinley, the rookie who has some very nice speed to come screaming. Sam Blitz 2. So all you're going to do is baseline. Shift your D-line right, crash them right, spread the linebackers, QB contain, and then get on the left of screen linebacker, move him over the A-gap, and blitz him down just like this. And then I like to get on the linebacker right next to him on the right side of the screen here and lurk anything over the middle. Any drag, any streak from the slot receiver, any deep in route, any dig route, and that is exactly what I like to take away. So the setup for this is in the description below. Now all I ask is for you to go to MaddenTurf.com and you can get a complete scheme. This is just one of many A-gaps that we have come screaming at the quarterback. So definitely go to MaddenTurf.com, pick up your defensive guide. If you want to be a premium member, you get everything that we have to offer for the entire Madden 18 season. One thing I did want to mention, as you can see, the linebacker came looping in there, and that's because I did not place him correctly. At the end of the day, it's not that big of a deal. It's still screaming up the A-gap. That's just the linebacker. But you want to make sure you definitely put him over the center, just like I did right there, to make sure you get the DT A-gap. All you have to do now is just go to MaddenTurf.com, pick up some defense, pick up the offense, and start dominating Mutt, Weekend League, and the salary cap leaderboards. And we will see you on the sticks. Thanks for all the support.